Chang, reporting live from just outside Las Vegas. It has been almost 12 hours since the first reports of a zombie outbreak in Las Vegas. The death toll is estimated to be over 100,000, and as many as a staggering 1 million people may be infected.
Nobody likes shots, honey. But it's very important that you get this.
Daddy, I don't like shots.
You won't have to take another one for a long time. A whole 12 hours.
Maybe we'll run out.
Sorry, sweetie.
The government has issued no statement.
Daddy's got a few more.
Where they will be taken or what will become of them.
Hello? Anybody here? Katie, stay right here. okay now, honey. They can't get in. Katie. Daddy loves you so much.
But where are you going?
I have to go get some more Zombrex and figure out how to get us out of here.
But no, Daddy, I don't even like Zombrex.
I know, honey. But it's very important. You need another one before bedtime. You stay here. I promise I'll be back as soon as I can.
You're not afraid of those bad people outside?
Nothing's gonna stop me from keeping you safe.
tight.
Repeat, backup will be there by night.